I'm gonna take that out. See, now I get some shots.
What?
Now you can get the behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes. BTS here on set. About to film some people, you know, interview and stuff. Donna Los Theta. That's unlucky. 412 Cast Squad.
Taking that off. Good.
Come on.
I like using them.
You don't like touching around?
For what I'm doing for interviews, I'm hanging around, so no.
Okay. If you can have it down, you can lift it up and just eliminate stuff.
Behind the scenes.
Right. Who are they?
Next time, Lucas. Get the interviews.
I want some low panning shot.
Huh?
We just won't grab anyone.
Grab someone, Regis. We have to get shots.
Yeah.
Wait, why don't we just go out that way? We're coming back.
Oh, they got the popcorn in now.
Oh, that smelled good.
It was alright. It was alright. They were all looks like it zooms in really far. Wow.
I thought that was the difference. You can use this thing, I think.
What? That focuses it. On camera. I think that's shot. No more. Goosebumps.
You got the tripod and just film them like this?
No, I got this.
Gatorade and free spot. Yeah. I'm a little of advertising.
Yeah.
Gatorade, you take a meeting.
Dude, this is so annoying. This one little thing can't go. This
for the next generation.
Thank no one cares, Clint.
Leave me out of that.
You don't know?
Make sure I'm not in any of that. Just do a little razor tool right there and it'll just come.
Most people don't know what to say about trucks, but we do.
How much battery you got, still?
What?
Now I guess we probably gotta get to our bus so it doesn't try. I'm gonna go check and make
sure. I'm just telling
them. Well, they didn't actually call our bus yet. We went
early. Yeah, we went early, yeah.
To get the exclusive shot.
Get the film. Uh-oh, there's kids. There's kids.
Look out, Walter.
Children. Are they doing interviews?
I don't know. Should we get one? Or?
Huh? Nah. We're on the mic. We're on the good mic. I think that's our bus. I'm pretty sure that's our bus. Yeah, this is our bus.
That is our bus.
Let's sit. Let's walk outside with the bus. You have to get some shots. You have to get the shots. You have to get the shots.
Hey, give me that camera.
Lowe's Theater. Lowe's Theater. Get the shot. Get the shot. The shot.
It's coming on.
It's
Captain America.
Yes.
Is the movie any good?
It's pretty decent.
Yeah. What's your favorite food?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
Okay. Some behind the scenes. We'll be able to watch this. This is documentation.
Yeah, I was just talking, taking pictures of like who directed it and made the movie and shit. My fucking flash went off. I was fucking pissed, bro. I was like, I needed that for these answers. So if he was being serious about that, I'm taking it quick. Like that too.
Man, Jake looked it up.
No one tell him that I already answered it.
Yeah,
it's like a whole bunch of
We're gonna have lots of extra footage.
We have more extra footage than we do of interviews, I think.
We have extra footage. We can put all the extra footage onto one thing so you can watch it. I can put it on YouTube. Do you care if I put it on YouTube? Do you care? Do you care if I put it on YouTube? Do you do? Do you?
No, just. I'm sometimes driving. Just all right. The actual.
Do you do it since you're there?
Just enough for like a mini time lapse or something.
Like a minute or two?
That way we can speed.
What?
Yeah, we can do something like that. That's a good idea.
They staggered it.
If people don't want to be on the camera,
yeah, it was the interview. That's going to affect our schedule. We're not going to get back
until 45 seconds more. Okay, that's
pretty good.
That's what I thought about the movie?
Yeah.
Well, what I thought about the movie was, I was asleep half of it.
Solid answer.
And this is pretty good because Malala, named for Malala, they burned TV. Yeah, they burn the CDs.
Yeah, please stop that.
Whoa!
I was like, okay.
We have lots of footage. What are you doing?
Have you ever watched Where the Millers?
Oh, I watch that.
I'm stupid.
He's figuring it
out.
That's so weird.
Such a cute couple.
Hey, Jake.
That's how you
get your beatboxing on here.
What?
I got your beatboxing on here.
Download
my SoundCloud.
Download my mixtape. Download my mixtape. I'm getting all this extra footage. Alright, that's inappropriate.
Those kids are going to barely make it. Well, fourth is at noon, right? Right at noon?
Yeah. Steve, how was the movie?
It was really good, I say. It was very inspirational. Malala was a very nice woman. She had an inspiration of words, you know. She was trying to get education out there for everyone in the world to see and to make everybody very smart in a happy world.
Really? Well said.
Have you seen any of our girls standing up and doing that?
No.
No.
She's from like a strict like Muslim background, you know, like where she's from.
Your view is changing, you're not used to that.
Yeah. And also, her father, you can tell that he was pretty liberal compared to most
liberal
people, so she had a good background.
What you have determines the team. You have everything you feel.
Beatbox. Whoa.
It was a TED Talk, one of the TED Talks of the, why can't I think of her name? It was the ESL student. She said, had they stayed in her homeland, her future would be a slave. Here in America, she can be anything she wants.
Zoom. Zoom.
No, just kidding. Nothing.
Okay.
Anything.
Huh?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing.
Okay. We're gonna stop at Eden Park. Stop at Eden Park. What? Whoa. Are we gonna stop at Eden Park?
Yeah.
Where are you gonna get at Eden Park?
You know, that chicken. Chicken? Yeah. Chicken and breeze.
Wow, this zooms in a lot. Eden Park goes inside. Whoa! I have a lot of pleasure wall. What's for breakfast?
Breakfast. Pistachios.
Beatbox.
What
if I had like a spasm on the ground? I was just like.
Breakfast!
Breakfast.
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 Breakfast.